I get this, please? Oh my god, is it real life right now? Is this real life right now? Is it real life? Is it real life right now? Is this real life? Oh my god. Oh my god. Is this real life? Is this real life?
Don't know what he can do. Hold, no go. Eat this damage. Break blow. Oki. Jeez. Look at the damage. That was all one secret. Citizen. More Oki. Oh my god. Are you serious, my guy? Is this a...
There's no way about connecting this bad.
Okay, so I just got tech trapped. Did you see what happened there, Rizzo? Did you see what just happened there?
Oh, his ass is fucking mine. Oh, yes. Yes! Oh!
This is... doesn't have industrial waste cannon.
Right.
And people recognize that. Goes for the damage.
What was that?
That's gonna kill. He's so dead. He is so dead. That was dirty.
Teach us, Quibble.
That was dirty.
Wow.
That...
This is gonna hurt a lot, guys. He's dead if I can hit... if I can hit the wall. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Combos.
Don't think. Feel. About style, it's about you. Gotta finish it at once, there's no round two. Stay focused, stay alive, stay adaptable. It's a real fight and I ain't scared to crack the skull. But I stay humble, I ain't picking the fight. I'm just living my life to stay ready to rumble. So when I'm caught in the tussle, no matter how much they muscle, I'm moving quick, I will shuffle, my power pops like a bubble. My philosophy is continual practice of benevolent actions, no apologies. So when I'm on my knees, I'm just praying that they're hearing what I'm saying, so they have a chance to back up off of me. And quite possibly, I'm changing those who would be enemies to be good friends to me and make a better me. Amen, let it be. Now you got the recipe to be a true martial artist. Maybe it's your destiny. So many rest in peace that were once great. But do the lesson cease? Now they turn straight into the minds of the next gen that respect them or will listen even on a Sunday. But no matter how trained you get, we all must play in the game of death. But I know one died and he raised again, and that's why you find me praising him. It's not about style, it's about you. Gotta finish it at once, there's no round two. Stay focused, stay alive, stay adaptable. It's a real fight and I ain't scared to crack a skull. But I stay humble, I ain't picking the fight. I'm just living my life to stay ready to rumble. So when I'm caught in the tussle, no matter how much they muscle, I'm moving quick out the shuffle, my power pops like a bubble. My philosophy is continual practice of benevolent actions, no apologies. So when I'm on my knees, I'm just praying that they're hearing what I'm saying, so they have a chance to back up off of me. And quite possibly, I'm changing those who would be enemies to be good friends to me and make a better me. Amen, let it be. Now you got the recipe to be a true martial artist. Maybe it's your destiny. So many rest in peace that were once great. But through the lesson cease, now they come straight into the minds of the next gen that respect them and will listen even on a Sunday. But no matter how trained you get, we all must play in the game of death. But I know one died and he raised again, and that's why you find me praising him.
You know what I want to think of myself? As a human being. Because, I mean, I don't want it to sound like you are anything. Hey, but under the sky, under the heavens, you know, there is but one family.